mic about finally meeting Rigondeaux and the exchanges you guys had up here?
Ano daw na film mo nung nakita mo si Rigondeaux in person?
Small lang pala, maliit lang pala si Rigondeaux.
Nah, he's not that big. I thought he's gonna kind of big a little bit, but no, he's too small.
Yeah, what did he make of the words they exchanged, the words they had, the back and forward? The words.
Ano daw na film mo dun sa ano niya sa palitan niyo ng ano ng mensahe kanina?
Wala naman.
Ayos lang. Nothing. It's just normal for him. It's nothing.
But how does he feel about the belt situation?
The belts.
They're gonna strip him and he's not gonna be able to fight.
Ano daw tingin mo yung gagano anong yung mawawala yung belt ni Rigondeaux sa kanya kasi yun yung bagong ano nila patakanan.
Wala naman talaga siyang belt eh. Hindi mo pangit yung belt niya, hindi ko naman talaga siya lalabanan eh. Kaso matras si Donaire, so kinalaban.
Yeah. He doesn't care about the belt, he doesn't care about
like,
that.
I don't like the belt of
Rigondeaux.
I don't like it. Uh-huh. The only thing is garbage.
Yeah. And he doesn't really think about Rigondeaux before that. But you know, Donaire quit and canceled the fight, so now he's focused on Rigondeaux.
Yeah, okay.
Fighting him.
Right. Last thing, speaking of the Philippines versus Cuba, Manny Pacquiao is not fighting a Cuban, and you're Daniel Suarez. Good fight, you like it?
Yeah, I like it. Yeah.
Sounds
I'm
like
happy
a plan.
For that. Yeah, you know, it's not so hard. You know, it's good. Yeah.
It's not a hard fight for Manny. It's not harder than Spence.
That's easy for Manny.
Yeah. What did you make of Spence? He's injured. What do you tell Spence?
I don't know. Maybe he's hurt.
Ano daw tingin mo ano sa injury ni Spence? Saan nangyari sa kanya?
Sa accident niya.
Yeah.
I don't know, accident or his girl, I don't know.
He said he doesn't really know, but he wished for a good recovery for Errol Spence. And sooner or later, you know, Senator Manny Pacquiao and Errol Spence, we're gonna fight again.
Yeah, okay, last thing for the Filipino fans. What do you tell them?